today's given us loads of confidence going into the game. We obviously know Chelsea's a very big task and we're the underdogs, but we'll take on our stride and we're looking forward to it. Like, it's given us the confidence now that we can actually like perform together. And I said, like, we got other people scoring now, it's not just Ebbs, where we used to rely on her quite a lot. So I said, this shows that we got a good gel in the team then, and we're all performing very well, so Sunday will be interesting. I'm gutted for Jazzy, to be honest with you. Like, she's massive boots to fill, she's a massive character for us, and she's a through and through leader, so I'm privileged to step up and take a role for the team. But yeah, it's massive boots to fill, and I'll do my best to try and live up to Jazzy's standards. I think as a player, you always want to, you dream of stuff like that, you want to win medals, you want to win trophies. And I think we've had a great cup run, we've scored goals, we've kept clean sheets, we've changed players around and they've performed, so it shows that we've got depth in our squad now as well. So yeah, like, it's what you dream of as a player, to get to a cup final, and hopefully we can upset the mix. Yeah, I think we've got to just be relaxed and believe in ourselves, if I'm honest. Like, we've shown we've got great fight in the team. We've got people coming on and they're just like filling the boots of the starter. So it shows we've got the depth, and I think we can just play football and enjoy ourselves, enjoy the scene and the atmosphere. Well, I'd say atmosphere if it was fans, but just enjoy the occasion.